That's the legs like it occurs. That's all.
If you get a 10, it won't grow back. That's about to grow back.
Think about going bald headed again. Think about going bald headed again.
You know what? I'm not bald headed. But then, I heard people tired of the music.
Came in here talking about the music. I gotta give my dad a new mixtape. I gotta get a new. He in the count right now, so I can't do nothing. She said she's gonna tell you to shut the music down for a whole hour. That's what she said.
No, nobody. Okay. It wasn't even that many.
You had like six.
Somebody said they've been to the movies already. Man, what you said? She tried to say, I think he's gay anyways, though. That's how she's trying to clean it up with.
No, I'm
talking about, I said you're gonna put me on blast, I'll put you on blast.
I got a gay friend, and he wanted to come.
Whatever I see that thing, it's called Friend Street. I'm gonna put you on friend.
He looks like 18.
Ooh.
Come
on.
Or he looked like the guy who said
got
the
top point.
Number 4. Wait till he.
So that Malone?
His profile. No, not.
Oh, 1,000 and pro point. Come on, 18?
East,
yeah. I guess he is. You can say a little bit. I'm looking at him. No, the camera right here, I can't look straight ahead. I gotta look to the side. Come on. What kind of grade did you get again? How you look? If you have straight A's, you'll know your GPA then.
I should have over 4.0.
Well, let's say 4.0 then.
I don't have a 4.0. I have over a 4.0.
You said they don't count for nothing though.
No, they don't. Okay.
So
no,
it was a 4.0 then. What part of you know the ass? What kind of grades are you getting? They don't get no 5. You get a 4. You get a 4.3201.
Nate,
you just said it. Hold on, look at mine. You said it don't cop or nothing?
I'm like a
4.5. Ain't so much the IQ, it's so much the GPA.
Oh my god, you're hilarious.
So hold on. Honest class, did they kind of want
same grade system? They gave me boost on my GPA, but I guess someone told me that they said.
What are you talking about? What happened was.
No, regular class, if you got a 4.0,
you either get a.
Big John at the line.
Honestly, you either get straight A's or you don't.
John makes a second.
I'm going to go straight A's.
Spencer. Malcolm.
Tyler, you tell me.
Nice split. Calhoun. New guy. Nathan misses the first.
Okay, that's what you believe. That's what you believe, go ahead.
Underdog 2.0 in the red. Mama giving it in the white. Spencer.
I'm a beast.
Devontae, three. Nathan with the assist.
You're gonna put up 2 points. 140 to 131. Is that a three?
New guy. Devontae, Nathan. Nathan, three. Assist by Devontae.
You're probably staying soft like you. You be out for the whole year. I touch my pinky down.
Now.
I scratched it. How does a mug travel? What does it look like when a mug travels? I don't know, who said that?
Underdogs up five.
Oh, they're cutting.
Calhoun, can't stand in the paint unless you guard somebody.
Right. I'm trying to stay away.
Defense of 3 seconds will be enforced. Foul on Big John.
No, I'm about to though.
Hey,
I've been missing the whole game, I swear.
Balance and coat.
After a while, it just
be
like that.
It does.
You
can't dance. Hey, my girlfriend, her daughter, they be having dances.
Spencer.
She's in 8th grade. Spencer,
too.
They cry. Hey, her daughter, they be. The girls be on one side of the room. And the guys be on the side. Yep. They're standing the whole time. That's the first couple of
points.
The last, the 8th grade prom, though.
It's one in the ball.
Wait, what's the problem? They actually dance. But all they do is line dance together.
I was about
to say, they ain't dance together, they just line dance.
I was about to say,
you weren't dancing with boys?
I was with my friends.
Hold up. Were you dancing with boys at homecoming?
I was with my friends at homecoming.
Uh-oh. Were you dancing with boys at homecoming? I'm just making sure. Don't try cleaning up now because it's on camera.
I was a freshman. I didn't do it. I'm not a freshman anymore. I don't have to
use the
freshman
anymore. The who? So they don't do initiations no more, I take it, huh? Like, why would the school have you should initiate it? You grabbed the jersey. You grabbed the jersey. And my school got initiated. The boys got initiated.
Hey, man, you don't have to complain about every single ball.